John, come help her. Nope, it's the same one. It's the tree that's gonna catch. You wanna go sit in my car or are you okay here?
So?
What do you think happened? Is that her?
I don't know what happened. I don't think anybody's home.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, they are.
I don't know. John, will you hold this for a little bit? Wow.
You don't have the shake protection thing? It's so shaky. We have zoomed.
Why is that person even near there?
I don't know. That's why we're all the way over here.
And that whole thing could blow up any minute.
Maybe it's already blown the gas tank.
Oh.
It popped a couple times though, but not real loud.
Well, that one fire extinguisher.
There it goes again. He was apparently doing some kind of electrical work on his truck, and it caught fire in the back.
That's what you hear that?
Because I saw all the wires. He was doing something in the back of his car with like a jumper cable and stuff, and I saw some tools, electrical tools in the back. Why is it taking so long? They're the first ones to pull you over when you're doing 26. What's going on?
Been like 5 minutes.
So we're in Kennebunkport. Well, one guy's responding. This guy.
Yep. No,
he's got fire extinguishers and stuff. I saw him starting
to. My son was a fire chief, and they always had the fire department.
Yeah, yeah.
He was. He didn't retire.
This is the guy that came up with the other truck. This one here. So he. I'm playing narrator.
Apparently.
Oh, is that him? That Jeep? Or that SUV? Oh, okay.
No, that wasn't the Jeep. He was the young guy.
So here they come. More cops, it sounds like. It doesn't sound like a fire truck.
That sounds like a fire truck.
It does? Maybe it is. So that tree's gonna catch fire next. It's just really smoking. Big time. So.
Well, let's hope they know what they're doing.
Alex and I were just out at a local antique place because we're gonna sell our stuff tomorrow, but on the way back to her house, this is her road.
So
the truck was a little bit on fire, but now it's on the attic. Later, here comes the fire. And here comes the fire.
Ambulance. Don't think there's a need for that. Unless they want to give me a massage.
That's Alex's van. So let's go to the parking somebody's yard.
I'm taking a picture of the fire.
I am. We've got enough pictures of the fire, okay?
No, but we
want
to see them put it out.
Okay. Nobody's in any kind of terrible hurry there. So apparently they see this all the time. Is this zoom? It's really shaky. I can't hold it still.
Yeah.
Can you make it come out so it's not so shaky? Yeah, that's good. It's an iPhone and I don't have one, so I don't really know how to work it. And my iPad is first gen, so I don't have any cameras on it. I bought a video camera last week. I don't have it with me. I should just keep it with me. Shut up. Yeah. I still got some exploding. That car is like freaking just melting. It's
electrical
work in the back.
Yeah.
I think it was just working on his car. There was like tools and stuff in the back, hanging out.
when we first drove, it was just a little higher. Who should we send the video to? Hi, officer.
What's going on? We were just driving by. It was really small. We were on the way home. We lived right up there. And I think he was doing some electrical work or something in the back of his vehicle, it looked like. And it looked like it started in the back, too. It happened really quick. It was running out of water and stuff. And it started popping and stuff. We were pretty close to this. Get the hell out of here. Yeah, so. They might ask for this video. The cops seem interested, so we'll do it. Normally, I would never do stuff like this, but, you know, it's frustrating, so it's exciting for the day, I suppose. sucks to this guy. So he was just, from what I can tell, he was just, working on his truck. And I saw some like cables and wires and tools and stuff sitting in his driveway right next to the truck. So he must have somehow been some kind of electrical work or something. It was probably sort of short or something. But the story can come from him, I suppose. Yeah, fires out pretty much. Did it underneath, but it's out. Seems like hitting a little bit of CO2 over there. Hey, can you guys give me some dry ice from out there? Like, what do you got? No jokes. So, there we go. Except for. I'm probably gonna cut out this Alex must keep this going. Once we're done here, we can get out of here. We're not gonna be tired. But what's going on with the other street? Blocked off right now. The puppy here is just chilling like this G. Saturday afternoon. I'm gonna go ahead and get out. I'm not sure how to fix the shakiness. It's really hard to